And Ronaldo takes on the shot. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, this is well worth watching again, because from that distance, this is an incredible strike. But you do have to question the goalkeeper, because he shouldn't be beaten from there.